killed my former hand, left her in the truck on